have brought another set of word and the idiom. So the word that I've brought today is the word accomplice. And the idiom is follow one's nose. What do you mean by the word accomplice? Accomplice is a partner in some crime. So, if I have to use it in my sentence, I can say like this. He was an accomplice in that businessman's murder. Alright? So now, as far as follow one's nose is concerned, what do you mean by this? Follow one's nose means go straight ahead. If I have to use it in my sentence, I can say like this. You do not have to go anywhere else, just follow your nose. So this is how I can use it in my sentence. So this is what I wanted to share with you. So if you've liked my video, please give a thumbs up. Please do share and do comment also. And if you have still not subscribed to my channel, I insist that you subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching my video. Thanks a lot.